I've always been shit at maths. Born in 1991, numbers were never my bag. I couldn't grasp time, felt like it was slipping from me, and I always messed up the hands. It felt like sand, but instead of seeping through my fingers, it seeped through my brain. I couldn't get it, the information, I found it hard to retain. But numbers are everywhere, not just on a clock face. Prison codes, date of births, passports and stock takes. The number of candles on a cake, hours left at your state, counting down on your workday. Bids gone up on eBay, payday, time controls our movements, and even out the seasons change. It's everywhere. It goes too fast when we want it to go in slow motion, and it stands still when we wish it would be driven away as fast as Lewis Hamilton in a McLaren. These moments keep ticking up. I've always been shit at maths. Teachers with a piss and were deliberately obtuse. Just because I couldn't understand the use of shapes, I'm sorry, but exterior angles never impressed me as much as what's inside our bodies. This case is 60% more anyway. Equations haven't fixed mental health, have they? People's symmetry is parallel until there's a solution. How can you tell that the process has been made? The male suicide rate is 75%. But don't swallow those numbers, well. My workings out always seem to be wrong, however much I try and edit the spreadsheet in Excel. House prices wear down unless you're rich. Counting commas in your bank accounts won't fix the bridge in your nose. All the coke sniffed up in 1Gs, 2Gs, rolled up in banknotes, then pick 50s. Leave me leaning diagonal when I get pulled out. I wish I was good at numbers now, but I've always been shit at maths. Until the day left. 7 weeks, 49 days, 8 hours and counting. Mind split into fractions, head top heavy. Some days I feel like I'm drowning. Gravity spiraling, and every time I try to get a grasp on what? You're the common denominator. Sick of numbers, dates, facts and figures. We couldn't go the distance. I was in my prime, but multiple of reasons that us hit. Calculated smash, cause we couldn't work out the value of our love. I guess it wasn't enough. I cried parallel tears. A date frozen in time. To go along with the other significant moments that join up throughout your 100 years maximum on this earth. From birth, your days are numbered so you can. I'll always be shit at maths. But adding up the reasons why to get out of bed each morning shouldn't be a chore, it's a blessing. Round everything up. Take your time to figure out the answers, there's no rush. Good friends are rarities, you make sure you remember their birthdays when they roll round. Get a takeaway and divide it up. It's 2019, ask that girl for her digits. Grab every moment with two hands, don't let it slip, your beauty is limitless. I estimate stars in your future, and sunshine in your dreams. To sum up in one piece, it's all hard to achieve, but believe me. You don't need to be good at numbers to see that we are all kings and queens. Some, but let's not pretend. I said numbers are infinite, we all need some, but let's not pretend. You know, everything works itself out in the end. My name is Sara, and I thank you so much. Cheers.